But you will never go wrong with investing in property. No way, man. No way. That's the safest route. That's the safest route, man. But the only way you're going to get to that place is if you make sacrifice. So all of that, oh, you want to go on holidays 3, 4 times a year and wear all these nice clothes and yeah, Snapchat this and chat snap that and Instagram, yeah, this and that. But you ain't getting no properties doing that. All them little idiot, yeah, them little fool boy and them little idiot girl that you see on Instagram, they ain't got no properties. They ain't got no properties. Yeah, them man they all dripping. Yeah, them man they all wearing Fendi, D squared this and yeah. Pythagoras theorem, this and all that. They've got all these nice clothes and that nice car. The girls, they got boob jobs, they got their ass done and that. But where they living? Yeah, what property they living? Yeah? They got their own property, or are they on the first floor of their mom's yard in a box room? Yeah? Yeah. Constantly peeking out their window to see if anyone has fucking scratched their car or something like that they're leasing. Yeah? Or they have to deal with fucking housemates and shit like that. Yeah. So you gotta change your mind, man. If these people, buddy, this gal out here, right, who've paid 10 grand. Gal out here have paid 10 grand to get their body fixed. Yeah. When they didn't need fixing, just get yourself to the fucking gym. Yeah. You don't need no fat ass. Yeah. You don't need breasts like Pamela Anderson. Yeah. You don't need an ass like Amira Dime. Yeah. They've paid 10, 12 grand to get their body fixed or whatever, innit? 10, 12 grand, bro. You could buy a cheap property with that. Quay up, yeah, maybe somewhere up in Durham or somewhere like that. But you've wasted that on yourself. What a waste of flipping money just to make yourself feel good. Just to attract more men. And most of the men that you're gonna attract is bullshit anyway. Man them as well, yeah. Man are wearing all this and that. Man are all spending 30 grand on clothes and stuff like that. Brother, if the man them accumulate all that money, yeah, that's but I know, man, they got a wardrobe for about 20 grand. That's a property right there. That's a deposit on a property. Remember those clothes, they depreciate in value. Yeah. That house, after a period of time, years. Yeah, the house goes up in value. So when you sell it, you get your money back, plus you get an extra bit of profit. If a man really wants to wear all those nice flashy clothes, yeah, a man for buy a property, yeah, not wear, not don't buy no flashy clothes and nothing like that for 3, 4 years, right? Buy a property, let that property increase in value, sell that property, and then the extra money that they get from that, yeah, then buy some clothes with it. Yeah, but you know what? You wouldn't even buy no clothes with that money because you'll be thinking about the next property because your mindset has changed. Yeah, I can't remember who it was. It was AY London or one of the other men them in one of the other live streams. Yeah, said that there was a picture of Warren Buffett and what's his flipping name? It Jeff Bezos or whatever? 150 billion in one picture, not a Gucci belt in sight. Yeah, trust me, fam. If I was on that shit, all this, latest fashion and trending and all this bullshit, yeah. You think, well, if I was on that shit about driving all these flashy cars and that was my mindset and dripping this and yeah, you think man would be in this? Yeah, now this isn't nothing special. Don't get it twisted, innit? But it's something. Yeah? But I'll still be in my mum's yard in Edmonton. Yeah. Living from paycheck to paycheck. Yeah. Going down to all these fancy restaurants. Yeah. For the sake of going to a fancy fucking restaurant. Yeah, it's nice to go out to a little fancy place every now and then. Yeah. I get it. Tashi's man been there, innit? Don't get it twisted, innit? But specifically going to places like Lockham. Yeah. Lockham is in Woodford. Yeah. Or Gauchos. Yeah. Or I said, I've been Tashi's as well, innit, yeah? Or these other local places and that, yeah, just to take pictures for your Instagram. So you're really going to go down to these places and spend £100 just so that you can update your Instagram profile. Are you stupid? I've been to Tashi. You think I took any fucking pictures at Tashi? You think I took any fucking pictures at Lockham? Am I a gyal? And even if you are a girl, yeah, it's just foolishness. Why do you need to? It's just like almost like a cry for attention. Oh, look at me. Look at me. I went to Lockham. I'm living that lifestyle. As man said, people only show you what they want you to see on Instagram, on social media. Yeah? They show you when they're driving around in the Mercedes. They show you when they're wearing Fendi. They show you when they're outside Lockham. Yeah? But they don't show you the times where they're stressing, thinking, fuck, boy. My money is so shit right now. If one thing goes wrong, that's it. Yeah? If this car breaks down today, I am fucked. Because I won't have no transport to go to work, and I don't even have the money to fix it. They don't show you them parts there. They just show you all the yeah. I don't post none of that. I ain't any of them business there, innit? I'm like an old man, yeah? I'm not any of that foolishness. I ain't going on holiday for the sake of taking pictures on a beach just so I can tag that location just to show the world. Oh, you know, I've been to this place and I don't give a fuck about none of that shit, man. And this is why I'm in the position that I'm in now, because I'm not influenced by what goes on outside. Yeah? Care about the outside world too much. Man are moving, people are moving like they're in prison. That's how I expect a prisoner to think. I need to be in tune with what's going on outside. That's how prisoners think. Oh, what's going on in the outside world? I only care about what's going on in my world, the JY's world. Yeah.